Believers Convention is meant for all believers, those who are all Christians, especially those who have given their lives to Christ, especially, you know, those who are tired of the same religious old
scriptures that have been said over time that you didn't really understand when it comes to quotations of Bible verses that sometimes you ask yourself, does it really exist? How does it relate to my walk with God? And sometimes, how do I get my walk with God right? Yeah. It is that has to do with my faith.
That's true. And then, you know, many times you just get tired of hearing those same old things. You know, you are moving around the circle, but you are not really progressing.
When they talk about faith, what is faith? I need to understand what is faith in my own walk with God so I can journey further with God.
That's true. So Believers Convention is not going to be one of those places where you come to hear the same old things over and over again. One of the things you'll get to enjoy
is the leading of the Spirit. And how I've been led.
Yes.
And so my faith will be registered in my walk with God, then I'll journey further with God.
And the illumination of the Spirit on God's Word. I'm betting it with you that you will not read the Bible the same way
That's
again.
Why you need to come for Believers Convention. So the walk you have before God will be increased. Then you understand your journey with God better and you'll be blessed.
That's beautiful. So Believers Convention is open to all. If you want more of God, you want the truth, you want to walk with, you want an upgrade in your journey with God, come for Believers Convention.
So we wait for you, Believers Convention 2018.
See you there.
We are waiting.